Welcome to the tutorial of setting up a TCM as a sniffer with DolphinView. First, we set up the environment. For this example, we need a TCM module. You can take either the TCM300 or the TCM320. Both will work just fine. However, in our tutorial, we work with the TCM320. Make sure DolphinView is already installed. Your EVA board should be connected to your PC through an EnOcean programmer. Now plug in the TCM320 and turn on the EVA board. DolphinView has many functions supporting developers. One of the basic functions is to visualize radio traffic. To enable this functionality, DolphinView needs to establish a serial connection to a compatible EnOcean device. In the port list, you pick the COM port with the EnOcean programmer. You can recognize it through the EnOcean programmer identification number. DolphinView requires a sniffer version of the gateway controller, which is provided only by DolphinView. Make sure the device is disconnected and select the Download Firmware button. The program detects the right module and correct firmware. In the case of the TCM320, which comes by default with the TCM300 firmware, we have to reprogram it with the gateway controller firmware. DolphinView recognizes the firmware on the module. After we reprogram the device, it shows the firmware name and version and the chip ID. Next time you connect the module, you do not have to reprogram it again. To start receiving, click the Connect button. We demonstrate the functionality using a PTM switch with two rockers. All the received telegrams will appear in the telegram log. Let's look at the functionalities of the node list and the EEP view. In the node list are devices from which DolphinView received at least one telegram. By double-clicking, you can assign relevant devices to your workspace. In the node properties, you can assign a name to your device. The received data can also be graphically interpreted based on the device's EnOcean equipment profile. For our PTM switch, we select the corresponding two rocker switch profile. The tags show only the interpretation of the last received telegram. To see the transmission history, open the graph. The EnOcean equipment profile, the EEP, is a number and is defined by the EnOcean Alliance. This concludes the DolphinView Sniffer tutorial.